हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज पाइप मटेरियल्स एंड द एसोसिएटेड कोड्स। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंट मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम विच द पाइप्स आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इन द इंडस्ट्रीज। सो द डिफरेंट मटेरियल्स विच आर बीइंग यूज्ड फॉर द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ पाइप्स आर कार्बन स्टील, स्टेनलेस स्टील, क्रोम मोली, कास्ट आयरन। सी दिस कार्बन स्टील, स्टेनलेस स्टील, क्रोम मोली एंड कास्ट आयरन ऑल फोर belongs to ferrous metal. It belongs to ferrous metal because iron is a principal component in these materials. Then we have nickel and nickel alloy pipe, we have copper pipes, then we have plastic pipe, concrete pipes, then we have special application pipes like plastic lined, glass lined, concrete lined, steam jacketed. So these are the materials from which pipes are manufactured in the industry. We'll learn about the first four, that is carbon steel, stainless steel, chrome moly and the cast iron pipe and their grades and specifications as given in the codes. So let's start the topic. See, carbon steel pipes, these pipes are or these materials are widely used or most common in the industry. In every industry you will see carbon steel pipes. So first we'll talk about the standards. See, we have two standards, that is ASTM, and the full form of ASTM is American Society for Testing and Materials, and the second standard is ASME. Full form of ASME is American Society of Mechanical Engineers. So in ASME section 2 part A, the materials are given and you'll get all the materials, their specification grades in ASME. And friends, one more thing, the ASTM material and ASME material both are same. The only difference is that in ASTM material they designate it as ASTM A and the specification and grade. For example, there is one material in ASTM, it can be designated like ASTM A 106 grade A. And the same material you will find in ASME also, but they will give the designation like SA. So in ASTM they use A and in ASME they use SA. Rest of the things are same. So now we'll learn about the carbon steel pipe specifications or end grades. So in carbon steel we have very important specification or grade, that is ASTM A 106. And in ASTM A 106 we have three different grades, grade A, grade B, grade C. See, this whole ASTM A 106 is called as specification and A, B, C are the grades. So the grade C is having higher tensile strength, that is 485 megapascal. Grade A is having 330 megapascal and grade B is having 415 megapascal. See, in industry grade B is very widely used. Now as an alternate or as an alternative of A 106, A 53 or A 53 is also used. A 53 is for hot dipped galvanized or lined pipes. In ASTM A 53 also there are two grades, grade A and B. And one more thing you have to keep in mind, that in ASTM A 53 we have three types of pipe also: type E, type F, type S. The type E is for ERW pipes, that is electric resistance welded, type F is for furnace butt welded pipe, and type S is for seamless pipe. One more thing I would tell you, that in type E both grade A and grade B exist, but in type F only grade A exists, and for type S again grade A and grade B both exist. Now if you talk about the tensile strength, then the tensile strength is almost similar to this grade. Like in ASTM A 53 grade A the tensile strength is 330 and ASTM A 53 grade B the tensile strength is same as 415 megapascal. So this was about carbon steel pipe. Now we'll learn about the stainless steel pipes. The stainless steel pipe, which are very common in the industry, is the austenitic type of stainless steel. That is, the material is austenitic stainless steel and it is basically non-magnetic material. And the grade which is being used in the industry for stainless steel pipe is ASTM A312. And this ASTM A312 is having different grades, 18 different grades. And this specification is used for 8 inch or smaller size pipe. In ASTM A312, two very important grades are there. One is 304L. It is very most common grade used in stainless steel. So 304L, and the another one is 316L. 316 is very popular for high resistance to corrosion. Here L denotes low carbon content. It is very suitable for welding. Now again, after A312, we have ASTM A358. See, ASTM A358 is for used for 8 inch and above pipes. And then we have one more specification, that is ASTM A409. And ASTM A409 is used for larger diameter welded pipes. Schedule 5S and Schedule 10 cover in these pipes. So after this, we will learn about chrome moly pipes. This chrome moly pipes is, you know, it is very good for high temperature service. Actually, these materials, they retain their tensile strength in high temperature also. So that is why it is used in power plants and heat exchangers. And in chrome moly, we have one very popular specification, that is ASTM A335. And ASTM A335 have many grades. For example, we have ASTM A335 P1, then P2, P12, P23, likewise. So if we talk about the tensile strength of these ASTM 335 materials, so for P1 and P2 grade, it is 380 MPa, for P12, 415 MPa, for P23, 510 MPa, for P24, 585, P91, 585, type 1 and type 2. For P92 and 911, the tensile strength is 620 MPa, P122, 620 MPa, then P36, we have 660 MPa for class 2. And for others grades of A335, the tensile strength will be 415 MPa. Now after chrome moly pipe, we have cast iron pipes. See, cast iron pipes are very, you know, popular in the industry, and these are used in fire protection systems, drains, sewage line, heavy loads, etc. In cast iron pipe, we have two important material. That was, first one is ductile iron, also called as DI pipes. So this ductile iron material is used in underground piping in fire protection system, and the dur iron pipe. This is actually, it is having high silicon content. That is why it becomes very hard, and hence it is having a strong resistance to commercial acids also. So that is why it is used in water treatment chemicals and acid drainage systems. So friends, with this we have understood about, you know, cast iron pipes, stainless steel pipe, chrome moly and carbon steel pipe. The other piping material are also there. So we will not learn about the other materials in this lecture. So with this, I have come to an end of this video. Friends, please give your, you know, valuable feedbacks about my videos. Thank you very much.